Hello guys, this is HoppA speaking with his voice. Yeah. There he is again, and this time no bomber for me. No, not that plane, but this plane. The real Red Devil. This is my new plane, I think, together with the Key 43. Yeah, attention to the map. And I think with these two planes, they are good turners. I think I can continue playing War Thunder, because the bombers, yeah, I tried with that Japanese guy. Look at that devil. The devil made me do it, yeah. That is why I fly this this kind of plane. So I'm going from bomber pilot to a fighter pilot. And I must say, I did yesterday, I think, 6 or 7 games. And it went at shit. It was worthless. And now I think I need some points first, so I kill the IE planes first, and then I go for other planes. So I've got 2 kills. Yeah, you can run, but you can't escape, HoppA. And there we go. So now I have got some points, and now I'm going into the fight. XF5F, that even plane of that 10 years plane. And now we are going to try to kill him. Boom boom. Yeah. Yes, that is better. Critical hit, that is okay. Pieces falling off that plane. And yes, and I need to kill it, of course. But I quit it already. He is not, going very fast down, but too fast. And yeah, then you can pull up again. And now I see some shots behind me, and I think that is P-63. Yes, and but I only got machine guns at this point, so I think, yeah, what should I do? I have enough to kill it, but if he if he go away, then it's okay by me. Oh, yeah, I hit him, but not good. But he flies away, and I could go back to the base, and there he is, 7 kilometers away. We face him again, I hope, and then we see. He's gone. So he is dead. All right, well, we are landing and we are taking off right away, because we don't want to leave too much time for this kind of actions. Landing and taking off is, of course, one of the things you always must do in a fighter plane, in every plane. Yeah. And there are several players left. I thought 3 players left for you, Fokker Wolf, A1, and a JU-88. And we have a DB-7 and a DB-3, I think. And this guy, that is RXGE. Yeah, well, he is quite high at the moment, so I do nothing. I just fly and I wait what he is going to do. And it seems he going lower and lower. And that's always good, of course, because by the time he is on my level, all his speed is gone. And there he is. Yeah, he come towards me. But there is another plane in the air close to him, and that is maybe a problem, because I am not good in taking out 2 planes at the same time, and that is I'm unfamiliar with those fighters after 5, 6, 7 years only in one plane, the JU-88 A4. That's total outer plane, of course. And I killed a lot of planes with it. Okay, critical. That is good. Yeah. And now, yeah, there he goes. And I need to find that other guy. Yeah, this guy is done. And there is that BF-109 behind me. So I have to turn and go away. I'm hit a little bit. Yes, I must find him. Can't see him. There he is. All right, now I know where he is. Phase of actions. Yes, he tried to hit me, but no, I'm turning just a little bit better than he does. And now it's my turn. It's all about aim this time. And I killed him in one shot, and that is good. Yes, there he goes, the BF-1. Ooh, BF-9, sorry. The BF-109E. Yes, and I fly away to my freedom, and that is better. And this time I'm number 2 in the whole team actions. And that Fokker Wolf there, the 190, that is maybe a threat. And I look at him, he is going for ground targets and tanks and cars. So maybe I can kill him. Yes, well, this is not a good turn, and my plane is much better. And you can see it over here. I turned circles around him if I want to, and I didn't even use my flaps. And there I have a shot at him, coming in closer and closer. And there is no plane else, so we are the only two planes, fighter planes, that is. Critical hit, that is good. Yes, and gone. So, now I'm number 1, that is my goal. And I must say, this game was very good, but I did some terrible games. Worthless. Yeah, I get one kill, sometimes two kills, but then I am shot by someone else. And then I think I must go high and I stay high. And then I've been seduced to go low, and then they catch you. Ah, well, you know it. Now that Junkers 88, my favorite plane, yeah, it's a pity to kill him. But yeah, I must kill him. Yeah, no shots hit, my friend. Oh, what a beautiful plane this is. This is. Yes, I'm staying up a little bit high. And now I'm going for him. Yes, and it's an A4. A4 can shoot high and low. But I quitted him. Yes, it's all or nothing, and I killed him. Yeah, yeah, bravo, thank you. So, this time I win, yes. My place in the team number 1. 4,000 points, I saw that good, yes. 6 air targets, 4 normal players, and 2 AE. And Terror of the Sky, bulletproof, and that is alright. 70,000 silver lines, 21,000 research points, and 4 planes killed, 44,027 points. All right, guys, this was the game, and I see you in the next one. Bye-bye.